remember to smile.
All right, get out of there, ladies.
Thank you.
And action.
Hello, I'm Moira Rose. And if you like fruit wine as much as I do, discover a winery that pours care and craftsmanship into every glaze. Oh, I'm sorry. I wanted to say glass, but I was thinking case.
Hello, Moira. Hi. How are you?
I'm eating egg whites.
And hoping the building will collapse.
Illegal substances. Amateurs. We had friends in the FDA, but...
When in Rome...
Same energy, back to one, still rolling.
Get your teeth.
Yeah. Out of there, ladies. Still rolling. And when you're ready...
Hold on.
Action.
Hello, I'm Moira Rose, and if you enjoy flute line as much as I do... What?
You said flute line.
Oh, well, that is funny.
Why Jocelyn?
Because everyone who comes out of that salon looks just like Jocelyn.
Wow. And is that you? Is that your wig?
No, it's a dead possum. Yes, it's a wig, John. She's still looking at us.
Yes, she is. Yes. So what happened? I can't believe you're wearing this.
This is what I get for being nice, John. I'm doing this for Jocelyn because she paid for it and it was her little treat and I didn't have the heart to rip it off my head, much less torch it. So now until I get in the shower, I'm stuck looking like every other inmate in this godforsaken prison. The pipes are.
And when you're ready, action.
Hello, I'm Moira Rose. And if you look.
Back to one, still rolling.
Why?
You said Moira.
Sure did.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's cool.
I'm good.
It's great.
I'm good. Please.
All right, get out of there, ladies.
Please, yes.
Fuck me.
What?
Fuck me.
What?
John, there's something in the bed.
What?
Something crawled up my leg and I can't see it.
What?
I can't see it.
Spider?
No, something invisible, like lice or scabies or bed bugs.
Oh, we don't have bed bugs.
Oh, John, I can't afford to burn all my clothes.
Oh, surprise!
What? There's no fundraiser? You're just here to celebrate me? Oh, never in the history of surprises has one been so delightfully blindsided. Darling.
Okay, who told her?
Action. Action.
Well, Jocelyn, there are certain things that are just not done. Smoking in a car with a baby, unless you crack a window. Tipping before tax. Mixing drinks with cola. And giving away a coat that doesn't belong to you. In the lee of a picturesque ridge lies a small, unpretentious winery, one that pampers its fruit like its own babies. Hi, I'm Moira Rose, and if you love fruit wine as much as I do, then you'll appreciate the craftsmanship and quality of a local vintner who brings the muskmelon goodness to his oak Chardonnay and the dazzling peach crowd bat pull to his Riesling Rioja. Come taste the difference good fruit can make in your wine. You'll remember the experience, and you'll remember the name, Herb Irvlinger, Bert Herngreif, Irv Herblinger, Bing Livehanger, Liveling, Bert Herkern.